easy, delicious, and tastes like pizza. That's what I'm going for. When you cut zucchini into thick rounds, season them with salt and pepper, bake at 350 degrees for 18 minutes, top with marinara, mozzarella cheese, pepperoni, then broil until crispy on top, grate some fresh Parmesan. You get these hot, fresh, lower carb zucchini pizza bites. So simple, so good.